Okay. Oh.
Don't freak out.
Hello. Okay. Hi, Luke. How are you?
Listen. Okay, I gotta tell you something.
Okay.
That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend.
Yup. Told you. More than a friend, but... Yep, I knew it.
See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about...
I already figured it out.
I know he was. For sure.
Damn it. Damn it, Nick. I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
Yeah. We should tell him.
We should tell him.
He's gonna ask who did it, and you're gonna tell him.
It's the right thing to do.
It's right to get Nick killed because that's what's gonna happen.
Yes.
Now, do you,
I just don't like Nick. Knife?
Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
Oh, yeah.
The other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, there's nothing. Just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
We have to tell you something.
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
Okay, well, you killed this dude's partner.
Go back to bed, Nick.
I'm serious. You guys can talk to me.
Here you go. Look at this picture. This is the man you killed. Hi.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
God damn it. Hey, Nick, shut the fuck up.
I can't, man. I can't.
Do not fucking blow it.
Blow it? It's over. I have to tell him, Luke.
Yeah, we have to tell him.
You, hey, Nick, you cannot do that. Are you fucking nuts?
Luke, please.
I gotta. I can't live with that on me.
Okay, I hear you, okay. But I mean, fuck, man. Do you know what he's gonna do?
You should tell him.
Yeah, yeah.
Nick, I'm warning you. This is fucking suicide.
I'll live with it.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus. I can't handle this.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, all right?
Go do that thing. What thing? Oh, the getting rid of the knife thing. Yes. Let's do. To my bag, right? Oh, it's gone.
It's gone.
Oops. Oh, he got it. Shit. Alright, he's got the knife. He knows something's up. WM. Walter?
Walter?
I always liked this knife.
WM. Is that his knife? Walter?
I gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick?
Yes, it was him.
Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man.
Yes, it was Nick.
I could see it on his face. Wasn't sure then. But now?
It was us. It was our fault.
Jesus. It was Nick.
I don't feel good.
I'm sorry, Walter.
Nick shot him.
Right in the neck, too. Oh, God. Don't kill me. I'm but a little girl.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else?
Those
fuckers that don't give a shit about anyone but themselves?
Okay.
He's like everyone else.
I just threw Nick under the bus. Oh, God.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best.
Oh, man.
What's going on?
You need to get out of here.
This world is hell.
Yeah.
People like Matthew aren't coming back. This is it, and now he's gone.
Is he gonna kill Nick?
What did you do? Did you hurt him? Did you hurt Matthew?
God, what's he gonna do? He's totally going after him with that knife, isn't he? Oh, okay. He didn't.
I didn't do anything. Right?
What a liar. I already told him. Oh, God.
Whoa.
What's the noise?
What's going on? The storm's got it spinning out of control. That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
Guns? Yes, you need guns in a zombie apocalypse, Sarita.
That thing's a damn dinner bell.
Okay. Off we go to shut off the damn windmill.
What the hell was that?
Would you call that a windmill? Because it's not milling anything.
Damn it! Transformer must have gone. Gotta check it. I could use a hand.
I'll go with you.
I'm going to.
No! It's too dangerous. Rest of you, get this thing shut down!
Okay. Kenny's overprotective and has anger issues now.
Does anyone know how to do this?
Nope.
Great.
I can do it.
Can okay. You?
We'll watch your back. Nick, scan.
Because I sure can't. Okay. Use lighter. Sure. Light up the thing. There we go. Take the key. I guess we put it in that red button. There we go. That worked. Good. I am so smart. S-M-R-T. Everything's coming up, Milhouse.
Something ain't right.
Oh, here come all the walkers. Oh, baby.
We don't have much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge.
They're behind us!
Okay. Oh, man. Shoot him. Shoot. Why didn't you shoot in the head? Okay. Oh god, that's a lot of walkers. Shoot in the head, Clementine. Come on, you're wasting bullets. There we go, that's a good one. Okay. Oh god. I'm out of ammo. Damn it. Run!
Run, go!
Oh god. The rifle's under the walker. Get the gun! Uh-oh. Get the rifle under the walker. Yeah, get that rifle. There you go. Q. E. And... oh, that kickback. Yep. I realized the kickback was a thing. Yeah, get the knife. Stab it in the head. When it comes in to grab you, stab it in the head. There you go.
Please help me.
It's gonna make me choose, huh? Oh, he's gonna shoot Nick. Oh. Rip Nick. Alright, Walter. I understand, though. It's a little payback. He got bit.
You didn't see him?
Walker's got him.
Clem, get inside! Go!
Okay. Go, go, go.
Clementine, are you okay?
Hi. Oh! Someone's got some automatic weapons. Oh god, people come in from everywhere. Oh. Ah, damn it. It's Carver. Damn it, Bonnie!
Howdy, folks.
Hi.
Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
Where's Rebecca? Ooh.
It's nice to see you too.
Get wrecked.
Sarah.
Sarah. God damn it.
Inside.
Well, that guy's got such a smug look on his face. Hey, I got a gun. You.
Keep moving.
Damn it, Bonnie. Damn it, Bonnie. Episode title. Even though, yes, I know, I don't have episode titles for these.
Look at this place.
Yeah, it's a nice place, isn't it, Bonnie? You can take it for yourself now.
Leave this fucking place.
Oh god.
Power and everything. Oh. A lot of windows though.
Oh, how did he not see me there?
It's fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it.
What am I supposed to do?
Ah, the rest of them could be anywhere.
He was looking right at me, like when I came up. God, go, 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 go.
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them too?
Better not creak.
Johnny, cover that window.
Ace Ginger Cola. Hey. Oh god. Oh, move, 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 move. Go, go. Okay. Ooh. He knows we're up here, doesn't he? Pretty sure he does. Is he gonna come up and check? No. Get wrecked.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca? Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Oh!
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety. I know you're out there. And Alvin, and Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
Please!
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Why?
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
Where's Luke and Kenny?
How the hell am I supposed to know?
They're still outside. They can help us. We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
Yeah.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
True. He's breaking all his fingers.
Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
We're going down there.
Sarah, please. The more you cry, the more you're gonna do it.
Fuck you! Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Oh, man.
Go get him.
He'll kill him, Beck.
Okay, fine. I'll find Luke and Kenny.
I'll find Luke and Kenny. Stay here.
God damn it.
Oh, I never did listen.
Hurry.
Let's see if I can get your attention.
Okay. This is intense, man. Okay. Let's go find Luke and Kenny. Look through the door? No, why would I want to look through the door? Well, I guess that's the only way I can go, right? Look through the door and see that they're being held hostage, right? Yep. Just beating the shit out of Carlos. Alright. Kenny, Luke, where are you? Hello?
Clem!
Oh, they already know. Okay. He's posted up to snipe a shot. Oh, God! Alright, Kenny. Take a shot. Oh, fuck.
Can't see a fucking thing.
Okay, good. That means I can pass through. We break another finger? Guess he broke another finger. Where's Luke?
All right.
Where's Luke?
Hell, I don't know. He was whining about something or other, so I told him to take a hike.
What? Okay, you gonna shoot him, Kenny? Shoot him. Oh, they came down, okay.
Fuck you, Bill. Looks like they got everyone. Who are these guys? Can we take them? I've got a pretty clear shot on the one.
He's gonna get angry. Oh!
Got it.
Shoot, keep shooting. Oh god, he's gonna... Oh no. Oh. Rip, Walter.
That's for our man. Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's going to happen.
How can you hear him all the way out there?
Another one of your friends out here, and I'm going to put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Motherfucker.
Damn. Where's Luke?
Kenny, over there.
Okay, over there.
Hi, Alvin.
Oh no.
Bill, no!
Not Alvin.
Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop! Alvin!
Damn. It's a tough shot.
Do it.
What do you think?
Shoot him.
I got a shot.
Shoot him!
Aha! Did we kill him? Nope, he's not dead. Damn it. Got him in the shoulder. No! Rebecca, I liked Alvin.
Don't look. Just don't look, Rebecca. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh man. Sarita.
I can keep this up all night.
Uh-oh. Sarita. Uh-oh, he's gonna go in Kenny rage. Oh no, he's gonna give up?
Coming out.
Let's go.
Shut up, Bonnie.
Where's Luke?
I don't know.
Finally cut and run, huh?
Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family.
I knew it was his baby.
All right, round him up. We're heading back to camp.
All right. Let's go. That was intense. Oh. You got caught, guys. And you got me caught with you. Where are we going now? Next time. Oh, that's the episode. All right. Uh-oh.
Son of a bitch would have shot Walt no matter what we did. Well, I ain't going out like that. Not without a fight.
And I know. Folks are sore over what happened.
Just a little bit.
But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. I don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well those who choose not to accept our love surely wish that they had.
Hmm.
A storm is on the way.
Their base is at a hardware store? Alright then. Reunion. Took blame for Sarah's photo, yeah. Sat with Kenny, majority. Majority for telling Walter the truth. Okay. I was in the minority for Nick's fate. Okay. And majority for finding Kenny. Interesting. Alright. Alright, here's the credits. Cool. So... that's the episode. I did try something different for this episode. I recorded it straight through without splitting it into episodes during recording. I'll split it into episodes in post and in editing. But yeah. And again, I'll be editing this music out of the credits because it's copyrighted. But yeah, that was an intense episode. We met up with Kenny again. Who would have seen that coming? Kenny back from the dead, so to speak. But yeah, we met up with Kenny again. Half his group got killed. Nick was bitten. Oh man, so much stuff happened this episode. Ugh. And now we're, being taken by Carver. So, there's that. but yeah. Intense. Alright, so, next episode that I upload is gonna be the start of episode 3 of season 2 of The Walking Dead. But, yeah. I do like the windmill in the background of the credits here. Alright. So I believe that's going to do it for this video. But thank you all for watching. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.